Breaking news is just in. Saul Alvarez and Golden Boy Promotions have decided to withdraw from the May 5th bout versus Gennady Golovkin at the T-Mobile Arena. It was announced yesterday that there would be a Golden Boy meeting with the media. It was going to be held at Golden Boy Promotions offices. It came and went. Canelo, instead of facing a suspension, your suspension, had decided to withdraw. Saul Alvarez versus Gennady Golovkin is off.